everyone. This is Steven Simonis, Market Associate here at FXDD, coming to you from our headquarters in 7 World Trade Center. As always, allow me to remind you that past performance is not indicative of future results, so please stay tuned to the end of the video to read our disclaimer. Now, today I'm coming to you with the week in review for the week of June 9th. Now, the euro dollar opened this week at 131.87 and traded in a 213 pip range, trading as high as 133.89 and as low as 131.76. Now, on Wednesday, the UK unemployment rate came out unchanged at 7.8%, and the Reserve Bank of New Zealand's cash rate came out at 2.5%. It seems that this week's volatility was found in the dollar-yen, trading in a 549 pip range. The dollar-yen opened the week at 97.82 and traded as high as 99.27 and as low as 93.78. The World Bank cut its economic growth forecast to 2.2% from 2.4%. This has led to believe the yen lower from the opening. A spokesman for the Japanese government said the recent falloff in the equity markets is from investors taking their profits. On Friday, the University of Michigan's consumer sentiment came out at 82.7. This is lower than the forecast at 84.9. For those of you who don't know, this measures a level of composite index based off of surveyed consumers. Also, the University of Michigan's inflation expectation came out at 3.2%. Now, in other markets, equities in Asia and Europe, along with U.S. futures, are all in the red. Commodities are also in the red. I'd like to thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any questions, please feel free to email us at salesteam@fxdd.com. Thanks, and have a great day.